Atlanta drive to play baseball, so they found a way to practice year-round.
Yeah, two local high school players are rivals during the spring, but after intense work in an indoor facility for the last several years, they will be teammates on scholarship next year.
It's about those winter months when the snow becomes a test of endurance that you need to be here at an indoor baseball facility. So a Minnesotan doesn't fall behind.
You have to, you know, work on your arm strength. That's where players in Minnesota tend to fall behind. Your speed is important, and then hitting over and over again.
That's what brought Chaska's Luke Roskam and Eden Prairie's Jeff Athey here, an intense desire to get better.
I've learned so much from coming here. I've came here since my seventh grade year, and I've just learned how to play the game right. And just, I've grown so much as a baseball player here.
Practicing makes perfect, and when you create bad habits, baseball is a game of reaction, so then you just react, and your habits will make it so you're playing the game right.
It worked for the two current rivals who will become teammates in college. See, they both have been recruited to play next year at the University of Nebraska. Yes, they will be Husker teammates.
It's awesome. I've been growing up playing against Jeff my whole life, so I'm good friends with him too, and I can't wait to get down there and play with him.
Well, me and Luke have grown up together since we were like five playing each other. Then we're on a couple all-star teams together. We end up training here at Hit Dog together, and he's just one of my good buddies. It's awesome being able to play with him in college.
That's the idea of Hit Dog. Find kids that want it and allow them the opportunity to chase their baseball dreams.
These two have an amazing work ethic, which is part of the reason that they're as successful as they are. Part of it is they're just great athletes, but there are a lot of great athletes out there, and in fact, Minnesota has tons of them. And places like this give them a chance to compete with players who, you know, are maybe down south and are playing baseball all the time.
That facility is located in Chanhassen, and the two teams, Eden Prairie and Chaska, open the season against each other, weather permitting, of course, next Tuesday.
How about that?